Hello listener, today we are going to discuss about important problem related to means on group data, that is also called as direct method. In our previous video we have discussed important problem related to means on ungroup data. If you miss my video, I have given the link below this video. Mean on group data means you are grouping the data, okay, in the form of range. You are in the form of range. Suppose you are taking 500 to 600, how many members are having 5 feet height? Means you are finding this in this range, only 5 members are having 5 feet, yeah, 5 inches height. Okay, means you are grouping the data in the form of class interval. Whenever the data is in the form of class interval, compulsory you have to find out the mid values. You have to compulsory find out the mid values. What is the formula for finding means on group data? Is x bar. X bar is nothing but mean equal to summation f of I into x of I by summation f of I. F of I means how many, means unlimited data will be there. You can you have 3, 4, 5, 6, so many, yeah, unlimited number of data will be present. So finding a mean on group data or direct method, mean equal to sigma f of I summation f of I xi upon summation f I. Let's do one problem, important problem related on mean on group data or direct method. So what is our problem, important problem? The mean daily wages of workers of the factory by using a appropriate method. This kind of questions come for 4 marks for class 10th Telangana state boards. Okay, so the mean daily wages of workers of the factory by using appropriate method. Whenever you are getting a class interval, this daily wages, this is also called as class intervals, CI, class intervals, means you are arranging the data in a appropriate manners. So daily wages in rupees means 500 and 600 rupees earner, number of worker is 12, that is will be your FI frequency. Okay, means 500 to 600, 12 workers will earn the wages from 500 to 600, and 17 workers earn rupees from 600 to 700, 28 workers are earning wages 700 to 800 rupees, and 14 workers are earning rupees 800 to 900, their wages is there. 900 to 1000, only 9 workers will get wages in 900 to 1000 rupees. Whenever you are having a class intervals, compulsory you have to find out the mid values. How you will find out the mid values? Okay, how you will find out the mid values? So this is, see here, this is called your lower limit, this is called your upper limit. Upper limit of second observation become the lower limit, okay. Upper limit of first observation will become the lower limit of second observation. It is called as lower limit. This is called as upper limit, okay. And the upper limit of first observation become the lower limit of second observation. Here, upper limit of this observation becomes lower limit of this preceding observation. Okay, how you will find out the mid values? Mid value is lower limit, LL means lower limit plus upper limit by 2. Okay, upper limit by 2, you will get as mid value. So what you are getting, 500 by 600, 500 plus 600 by 2, 1100 by 2, divide 2 5 is 10, 550, means that will be the mid value of 500 to 550. Okay, do use the same formula for finding mid values for rest of the value, means 650, 750, 850 and 950. Okay, find out sigma fi. Okay, sigma fi, I did 12 plus 17 plus 28 plus 14 plus 9, you will get as 80. Sigma fi is 80. Okay, you have found out the mid value. So what? Fi into xi. Fi is this one, xi is this one. 12 into 550. What you will get? 6600. Okay, 17 into 650, how much you will get as? 11050. Then 21,000, 11,900, and 8,550. So add it, you will get 59,100. That will be your sigma fi xi. Okay, now substitute this value in the formula. The board is smaller, so I have to rub. Okay, if you want, just go back to the video and copy it. Okay, and what value you will get is summation fi is 80, summation fi xi is 5900. So substitute in your formula. So 59,100 by 80. Okay, and what value you will get as? You will get as 732.8.75. Okay, 75. You will get as the mean as 738 rupees. Okay, 738.75. That will be the mean wages the workers will get it. If you had any doubt regarding anything, just drop your doubt in the comment box.